wanted to touch base and thank everybody for their wonderful responses to my Dead Until Further Notice video. That was just awesome. We had a lot of fun making it. There's a funny story about the making of that video that didn't make it into the making of, because we didn't film it, but we knew we needed a dead fish for the video. I had to get dog food from my dog anyway. So we went to Petco and got the bag of dog food and then wandered over to the fish section, and they were so busy I was hoping to find them, you know, when there was nobody else in there. But they were really busy. I went in there and asked them. I said, I know this is an unusual request, but we need a dead fish, and surely you have one back there somewhere. And the lady was just, okay. And my son was giggling madly at the look on her face. Then, when we got to the checkout counter, I had the bag of dog food, and the fellow sort of glanced at this baggie, and I thought he was going to charge me for it. So I told him, oh, you're really not going to charge me for a dead fish. The little dead goldfish lived in my freezer because I got sick and we couldn't make the video as soon as I wanted to. So he sat in my freezer for all that time, waiting to be used. I also wanted to give a special thank you to Daryl, also known as Don't Pull Me Over. He posted a video response to my Note to Self video, and it really touched me. Really, really touched me. So thank you, Daryl.
This is Adil Pickle, a mighty pretty pickle, especially when he joins you at the show. We have lots of pretty pickles waiting for you at the refreshment center. They're plump, tender, mouth-watering. Wouldn't one taste good right now?
My son went to the movies today with his friends, and he's been gone all day. All day. But he's supposed to be on his way back home, so I'm trying not to watch the clock. Trying not to. And he's bringing a bunch of friends over so that they can game tonight. Some new game. I don't remember the name of it. What's the name of it? Cyber something? Cyberpunk? I don't know. Let's call him and find out. Cyberpunk. Okay, I did have it right. Okay. Are you almost home? Yes? Okay, good. Okay, that's all. Love you. Bye. I guess that's all. If I go out tonight, I'm going to take you with me. Bye. Bye. Hey, Mr. I Never Get Any Shoutouts. Saner. Hello. He's home. Hi.
I did not do it.
Hello. Come everybody.
Ich bin ein Berliner.
What?
Ich bin ein Berliner.
You're a donut.
Yes, I am.
Pizza?
Pizza.
I take it I'm not cooking tonight then.
Don't have to.
The gang's all here. So you went and saw...
Crank.
Will any women like this movie, or is it definitely a guy
split? If they're lesbians, they'll love it.
It is definitely geared toward men.
Okay, not a chick flick. But definitely a guy, a testosteronic sort of.
I'm a lesbian, and I liked it.
Yeah.